again, Brooklyn, reference Brooklyn. So again, Perlita and Bernard, Harry and Robo Knight, Dave, Ellery, Perlita, but Perlita, Bernard, Ellery, 61, Amphibious Baseman, Teleman. You can, Perlita, but you'll be, like I said, you can profess that you're telling the truth when you're not, Perlita and Bernard. And profess that you're white purity in a black and white with the Negroes. But you'll always be carny, bitted of fat, and gross with Elton and Doug and Harry, Perlita. You'll be bitted of fat in a black and white forever for lying and your con. Okay? Bernard and Harry and Ellery Robo-Knight, if you call that winning, 61 Amphibious Baseman. You didn't win All-American. But you'll be a con and a fake and a fraud, white parody forever. Carny, country, and western, and ghetto life with Bernard and Ellery and his obsession. Okay, Perlita? Because they've lied that many times with their boxes. So,
you can tell your friends whatever you want, Bernard, but
you'll be nasty, bitted of fat forever for your lies and your scam. Brooklyn. So there you go, Red Randy, and, you know, you can tote it all you want, but I'll stick with that one. Because you guys stole it from them. And why you're not my wife or sister, Perlita. So you can side with Taco Joe and Karen and all that, but you'll be carny, country and western, and ghetto life, white purity. Bit of fat. So quit complaining, Ellery and Bernard and Robo Knight and Perlita and Dave. Because you got what you deserve for your lies and your bullshit out here multiple times. So don't come bothering me and Brian about why it doesn't work, Perlita. It doesn't work because your dipshit leader is a rapist, a cultist, a murderer, and a kidnapper, and a lying sack of shit trying to play hero. And he isn't one. He's the biggest lying piece of dog crap to ever live. So don't get involved in something and get people to do something, Perlita, in the ghetto life and the Negroes if you don't have your act together.
Because now you'll be black in a black and white claiming to be white purity and a bit of fat
and look fucking dumb as shit forever on the planet Earth.